Hi, I'm Kate Richburg for JewelryTools.com, and I'd like to show you the Honeycomb Soldering Board. This is a good surface if you have a piece that needs to be stable while you're soldering it. You can see there are little holes in the surface, and you could use wire or little steel pins to kind of keep that piece in place right on the surface as you're heating it. It has those pins right here on both sides, and it'll do the job for you just perfectly, especially with those precarious pieces that you're soldering.